street. Nigga, what you watching through out my window?
Dang, my job.
Man, you turn that on, you mute.
What we about to play, bro? We about to play something together? Okay.
Well, right now, we about to watch Tari and Jermaine play their playoff game for franchise. After that, I'm going to ask you what we going to do in this fantasy draft league with just me, you, Jermaine, and Shannon, if we going to finish this one season so we can go ahead and leave this shit.
I'm not new, bro. I just stopped playing because nobody else was playing. I'm straight with playing with my team. Man. Nobody was playing. I'm not going to waste my time just playing a whole bunch of computers all
the time. The only people that's not playing is the ones that's not in the league anymore. Everybody else is doing it.
Well, we might as well. It's only us four. We might as well just advance into the playoffs and finish this week. All right. You ain't in it.
You know what I'm saying? Like, when I knew when Kari left, I'm like, all right. You know, I knew Brandon and them. They didn't even dance. They just some hoes.
Rail left it because we did a fantasy draft and everybody left, and he said his team could have been better.
Yeah, I feel him on that. Bro, I have fucking, I'm gonna pick 32.
Fuck.
But I had back-to-back picks, bro. It was a hot game. My first play was fucking a 94. Everybody else's first play was a 99.
My first play was a 92.
Is it hot outside? No.
Well, I finally made me a YouTube channel so I could broadcast. I did that shit yesterday.
Hey, if you already have a YouTube channel, like how do you take subscribers? How do you get to like your main people you watch?
He just type in.
Right, how do you subscribe to people without a YouTube channel?
I don't subscribe. I ain't subscribe to nobody.
That's crazy.
Yeah, bro. I didn't have a YouTube channel. How the hell I was gonna subscribe? I was like, fuck all that shit.
I'm dancing this.
No way. Yeah, he's about to fumble.
I'm not a YouTube type of person. Like, I don't really get on, unless I'm trying to figure out how to do something. I don't want to get on YouTube. Like, I don't be like, oh shit, let me go on YouTube today.
I'm trying to take care of my people late. That's why I got foot fractures now on the fucking team.
Hey, don't say nothing about no foot.
I'm gonna talk about foot. I gotta play out right now because of the foot fracture. Just some damn
foot. Hey, don't talk about no foot. Fucking foot.
Oh, I could have ran, man.
Oh, you talking about the playoffs in this league?
Man, I'm playing this league.
Bro, everybody's hurt. I have nobody that's healthy. I'm gonna play it, bro.
It's only four of us in the league. You're not in the playoffs, but like the league is only four of us.
I know what you're talking about. I'm looking at a rebuild league right now. Like, I forget. You remember I told you half my team hurt? Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do.
That's your damn trainer.
Damn!
John Johnson!
What the fuck, my nigga? Receivers blanketed on both attempts, this time on third down. Fourth down, the punter, Riley Dixon. If I win this game, who would I be playing next? I will be playing... Hold on. So Bryce got the Saints.
I'm not in the Saints.
I'm tripping. who else on our side, Bryce?
Huh? What are you talking about?
What you saying, Carrie? You mean what you saying, Ring?
Who else is on our side on AFC?
I don't know. I'm in the playoff franchise right now.
Nobody got the Patriots. Nobody got the Raiders. Nobody got the Colts.
What league are you talking about?
The rebuild season made a lot of lovely. Oh, shit.
Everybody got like their favorite team. What are you talking about? I mean, with the
year he's nobody, having, nah. Nobody got the Robin's girl, damn favorite team. What the fuck
girl
is
on about? The fucking.
Oh, so me and Bryce are on the side. Team.
Yeah.
Fuck. Yeah, bro. Dang, I wish he was throwing earlier.
You gonna win this shit. Let me see who came back. Can I put Nick Cowboys before the play yet? Or is he still hurt?
God damn, man. You should have thrown that earlier. He fucking ate that.
Oh, Miles Garrett, come back next week. Okay. Oh my god, everybody else out for 20 weeks plus.
Shit.
But I got my left end, he's out for 27 weeks. He got an Achilles tear. Miles Garrett have a dislocated elbow. He got 1 week left. I got my right guard. He's out for five weeks. Oh shit, I might just play him early. Okay, he might get in. And then I got my other D tackle. He have a PCL tear. This other nigga got a PCL tear. He out for 24 weeks. And then I got another nigga that got a PCL. My backup right guard got a PCL tear. He out for 22 weeks. Yeah. So both my first guard and yeah, bro, that's just terrible. Miles Garrett out for one more week.
Yeah, y'all in the hole.
What? Then they talking about the nigga. And Bryce, let me tell you this: how this nigga think he is, how slick he think he is. This nigga out for 24 weeks and asking for a refund. Bitch, you drunk? I ain't refunding you. You out for 26 weeks. Suck my dick.
That finna get refund.
Huh?
I say that finna get refund.
Well, I'm not.
Stop going for their leg.
I say Dak is gonna get re-signed.
That's not my franchise fucking dude. I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna re-sign a nigga that's gonna be out for another season. I'm gonna pay you to sit out. Kiss my ass. That's all it is. Boo boo the fool. My defense went from an 86 to an 83. Oh my god, Bryce about to expose my shit. Damn. I'm gonna do a lot of fucking trading.
Oh my god.
Lady the trades.
Huh?
Man, Stafford's pushing that on me.
Lady the trades. Do a lot of drafting for next season.
Shit, I don't think I got no first round draft pick right now. I'm gonna have to trade to get draft pick and fun. Y'all playing yet? Oh, y'all already sent in the detail. I seen it.
Yeah, Tamir done got on the goal line and threw a pick six.
Oh my god, bro. What the fuck?
Damn, nigga, who you running back here?
I'm on the dime.
Saquon just got them down there to the red zone. The ones that we're going to magnify, usually those happen in the second half or later in the game.
This might be the key play of the game. Showing up here in the first half. Right
here he goes.
What? That's John Rose.
Oh, bro. I thought she was. Brings up second down. Brings up second and five at the 25-yard line.
Working out of the gun. Love. Looking underneath. He's going backwards. Oh, my God. Get out of here. It's a 34 here. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Oh, that boy Kari went to go get that boy Love. He got rid of Golf.
I have Stafford.
Oh, yeah. I forgot me.
And now Jermaine got Stafford. Backwards, back to the 33. He was unable to shake free there, and they'll cover him for a loss of a yard. It's a loss of a second and 11. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Second and 11 now. Oh, I thought another nigga that got hurt, but that's their team. That shit blew me.
What the fuck?
That's trash.
Oh my god, I swear I cannot wait till y'all play next game. That shit is cool. After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. 2 yard gain.
What?
It's not even what I was trying to fucking switch to. I don't know why the hell they do it.
I have a dog just sitting in the air like that, bro. Brings up fourth down. So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on fourth and eight.
Fourth and eight.
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Going up top for Cobb.
It's come on. God, they don't put it in an animation like that.
Then they cook up.
As the sticks make a drastic shift forward. Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch.
Good play.
Take the hit and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well.
Got
it free from his grasp.
And that one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky.
And that's ironic. Carson Wentz playing for the Colts.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. Going back to
Carson.
The Giants defense that time in pass coverage. Fourth down.
Well, nearly another interception there. That would have been two drives in a row with a pick. He's got to start taking care of the ball way better than what we're seeing.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but fell incomplete. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll run for it with Akers.
Oh, wow. Come on, bro. Get him on fourth down. You fucking go for him.
18-yard touchdown run. And the Rams tack on to their advantage. A strong, determined run there.
Oh, Russ,
hey, oh, this
bad.
This is why it's such a team game, isn't it? And I know it sounds really generic and it sounds almost trite.
No, who lagging?
Ring,
look at that boy. It's a ring? For you, your fucking shit is like in and out lagging and shit. No, but I'm stopping at ring. I'm downstairs. Alright, I'm about to have me to find me this one.
This literally breaking up as you speak here.
Exactly, I just needed him to stop.
It's like,
the Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. They trail early on the road in the playoffs. Not a great combination. As they've got first and 10. And a really good show of force there as he gets through for four tough yards. They'll come up second and 6 now from the 24. A give to Barkley out of the gun. And he'll get this one up to the 26.
Somebody's play calls. A little conservative, but you know me, because it's easy to sit up in this booth, right, and make all the calls and think I'm going to be correct. But I would like to see them open things up, because otherwise this defense is going to gang up on the run and set them down.
Gets this out to Saquon Barkley, and they get it down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a Giant first down on a gain of 16.
First down, New York.
Okay, Saquon.
Out of the shotgun.
Oh my God, Ring, do the part and come back.
Hold on.
Matter of fact, touch the connection while you're at the party.
I'm gonna put it again.
Oh, you're right, bro.
They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Now a man open down the middle of the field. And he'll get it down to the 47 here.
Complete to Darius Slayton. A gain of 9 yards.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. From the gun, here's Stafford.
Oh my God, throw the ball.
Sacked back at the 45-yard line. Leonard Floyd. It'll go as a loss of about 8 as he gets in there to drop it. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. Hold in, and down he goes at the 45 after a pickup of 9. And the line to gain here is the 37 on third down. Stafford now to throw. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
Not talking to anything, by the way. You got
it. Come up first and 10 now from the 33.
First down, Giants.
A reminder coming up at the half, as we've done all year. We'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. Coach will have the lowdown on what's going on here in this wild card weekend as we begin on the road.
Oh, my God. He don't got no... Oh.
Credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of six.
Damn, he was still in here the whole time?
These guys are going to advance in these playoffs. They're going to break some habits across the edge.
That wild card round, they told us the wild card could be that defensive pressure. They showed it there. After the sack on first down.
Oh, my God. What the fuck? Oh. That's how I'm about to move right there. That's exactly what I'm about to move.
Quarterback here that's obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
He certainly does, but as you well know, this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before. Didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
Don't touch me.
He's going to air it out deep for Woods.
Wow, dude, they're not even in.
Oh, dude.
Where the fuck am I safety?
This is exactly where I expect teams to take a shot. Right after a turnover, you count on the defense being a little bit jumbled coming out on the field, maybe catch them back on their heels, and that's exactly what they did there. They threw it downfield and really created a big play.
Yeah, you said jumbled. They were the definition of jumbled defensively.
Well, your safety's playing man because you ran that doo doo cover six.
The 20 to the 22 yard line.
The fuck?
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And some dangerous territory. Already down three scores. A three and out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked to
start
the patience here.
Oh my God, my offensive line gets hurt so much in the throwing franchise.
The first of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play.
We been advancing the player?
Short of the marker by just a yard, leaves them a very manageable second.
We been advancing the player franchise?
Oh, why the fuck is he not doing my
game? He's getting my game.
Oh my God.
Offense is
not playing well
in the intro.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, but I also wonder if it's going to nerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
And defensively, they're just looking to keep him contained as they're able to get him down. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. Going deep downfield for Willis.
Oh, my God.
And he's in for the touchdown on the final play of the first half. The prayer is answered.
How did they get that done?
Whoa. Oh, my God. He does some fucking crazy shit. Like, I don't even know how he pulled up. Outrageous. Like, I don't know what else to fucking do.
You
just stepped up like 8 yards in the pocket and let that bitch go.
Shit.
They got bazooka? We don't got shit. That's how he's throwing teaches that song. God damn.
What the fuck? That nigga arm on crack.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively.
I don't want more commercial fucking food. I'm hungry.
Trying to get it to Woods, and it's third down.
Oftentimes, when you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically.
Oh,
and he took
my
that
gosh.
Opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
Hey, Jermaine. Let me hit my quarterback like that.
You hit somebody like that. He's definitely not hitting somebody.
Lorenzo Carter.
Love gonna stay out there. They'll take
it. Hey, I forgot who Jermaine played last, but yeah, Lorenzo Carter had 3 sacks. I remember that shit.
Me.
Oh yeah, put on your ass.
On fourth down, they snap it to Love. Flushed out right.
Jermaine, let me get him. We can get him. Cause I'm just gonna be dropping my whole fucking.
No, Jermaine, no.
Bet. Relax. Relax, nigga, man.
The other way. I mean, I get it if it's a late game situation.
Man, that can't be shit. Let me get McKinney.
No.
Yeah, now they're set up in prime position going the other way. First down for the Giants as they pick up 12.
I'm not even. This nigga Stafford not even come back to this team. Like, this is
out of the gun.
Yeah. Let me get a little kid.
I just would have rocked out with Daniel Jones probably because I can't. Like, he's even worse. And he throws that down and make him but he on the phone.
Young, though.
But look, this is a team, Charles. They faced adversity all year long. They had to fight and
you know what, since he might lose, you know.
But they're putting it all together here in the live
card. Trust me, Dwayne Haskins was way, way worse than Big Ben. Oh, I don't even think I have him no more. I think I traded his ass.
I just had to rock out with him until I got up in the right.
Taking about 7
you heard me, man?
What?
What's up, little KJ?
Why you want KJ?
What you mean?
Holding
the phone. Why I don't want KJ?
Everybody want KJ. I used to win championships with KJ last year.
I can free up some space with KJ, boy.
So why you ain't go get him?
Get rid of goddamn. I get rid of Landry ass.
I knew exactly what team KJ was on. I wasn't got his ass.
Play for the Broncos.
This nigga's my fantasy team for some
reason. I feel like don't have a fire ass offense, but their quarterback just been ass. So I'm hoping that I'm hoping they trade up in the draft to get a quarterback. Cause I still think their offense is just like is fire.
Cool.
Got no QB to run it. The Broncos. This is my pick last year to have like a fire ass offense, but you know, Drew Lock. Some shit.
Play fake. Here's Love.
That's hard. Man.
We get a good
run over
there.
Courtland Jerry Judy, KJ Hamler, Philip Lindsay, Melvin Gordon, Noah Fant. And it'd be Yeah. It'd be fine if they had a quarterback.
I think they pick like 9th, like 7th or 9th, I think.
Yeah, they're gonna have to move up to grab somebody. And they go pick like Trey Lance or something.
Let's go. Okay.
This guy's come off his injury. Oh, he was on him. Why is it when I try to do a swat? He's not. God, dang, they making it seem like he got a whole yard separation from his ass. He's right on his fucking trail.
Don't stand the lead. Rams 35, Giants 7.
You gonna need to upgrade your cornerback's crest. I'm not upgrading shit. They actually getting kicked off the fucking team.
Well, that is true.
Alright, man, they've been giving up shit like that all season.
Joe Hayden will not be a part of this team next year, I can tell you that.
Please. And this shit.
I'm keeping Steve Nelson, and that's it. Keeping Steve Nelson, this rookie cornerback that I've been using. And I'm finna go draft Patrick Surtain and Caleb Farley or somebody.
I get that they were pressed that time, but even when they're not pressed, they were fucking. Look at that. I can't even throw that shit over here and watch.
I tell you, Brandon, it seems like this guy's been all over the field so far. That's his second interception of the game, and so much of playing defense.
Especially when it comes to defending the pass, it's all about positioning and technique. And this is fantastic work on both fronts there. Here's a try. Really building like a motherfucker.
Catch makes it good for a gain of 26 and also a first down.
Friends, man, y'all both got games in the player franchise and y'all get done.
Alright.
Out of the shotgun, it's Love. Letting one go deep for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted.
They
did that. Now they got to go quickly and get some points on the board. And the best part is that they made
their own break. I can't wait for this draft.
I'm so mad those guys got hurt and lost his ability, bro. That shit is so hurtful. Ooh, KJ Hamler. Ooh, what a darty.
Well, if they're going to make a game of this in the second half, they need a few big plays to go their way. That's one.
Yeah. The way to get it done is to also conserve time. So to your point, on 9-21, KJ Hamler franchise. Downfield, taking time off the clock. You're leaving yourself a better avenue to continue to try and make the comeback.
This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll be dropped at the 20-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. After a 21-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line.
Hiya.
Still operating with a comfortable lead despite the score a moment ago as they begin first and 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Eluding the pressure right. And they're able to get
oh my God. When I threw it to my player, I couldn't get to them because that's
17 yards and a first down.
Mobility
on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here. And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in his performance.
And he can't get away from the pressure. The Giants get there. The former USC Trojan, familiar with this place, Leonard Williams. Credit him with a sack as he buries him for a loss of 10. On third down, Love. Pressure again, and down he goes again. Dexter Lawrence providing a little deja vu. Back-to-back sacks, and now they're staring at a fourth and long. And he gets this away, and look at this. This is a good one. Now it's Tate.
Why the fuck is he even still on punt return? I thought I put somebody else on punt return. I'm gonna raise his ass. We got the Giants getting real life.
Wild card matchup. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Jesus.
Stafford on first down. Now set up the screen to Barkley. And he'll be corralled right around the 34. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
What's up? Then he just fucking stood there, and they're still with it.
I knew you was about to juke.
Oh my God! I just... Oh my God. I set them to double team this man. He still got off the fucking ball. What the fuck? Golly. Thank you. Shit.
He can run with him. My linebacker got a 91 speed. Go ahead. I don't care.
Throwing again at Stafford.
Bro, if you don't get the fuck off my damn receiver.
Taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. They get 10 more there, and I believe that'll be enough for another first down. It will.
Oh, my God. Fuck you. That would be so fucking good.
Damn.
You and I were a little surprised back earlier in the game when he threw his second interception.
George Johnson hit the fuck out of that nigga. Oh, there go Ramsey. Pushing and pulling again.
Easy.
That nigga be bumping the fuck out of niggas.
What?
I'm talking about that nigga be aggressive.
Oh my God.
Hey, within 5 yards of Ramsey, boy, I feel bad for you. Because, boy, I tell you.
That
nigga right there, he didn't put his hands on you.
And all these fucking kicks, for no damn reason, I think it's pretty much the same.
Training camp, they knew they'd be in situations where because defenders in the box
coming out. Like my dog Kevin Hart said, he gonna put the paws on your bitch ass.
Right now, holy God, I thought that. I thought that. That's me. That was actually me.
Saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown.
Oh my goodness.
All right, I'm
good man, no good. That nigga came out the box with like 94 fire. Like stock. So I don't know if he's
you win this season, Kari. You win this season.
Kari is slaying his hoe. He's slaying his hoe.
They said I draft my quarterback.
I don't just gotta see if Kari is gonna be slinging this shit on that damn football team.
He will.
Because their D line is amazing and well over there cheating with cornerbacks.
What round did
Trader for Jair Alexander and
God dang, his corners just be sticking with him. Like, what the fuck? His corners be sticking.
It was like the beginning of the game. I mean, the beginning of the season when he got
he's sticking
nigga.
Like a bitch.
He already had Kimber Fuller.
He
had to be cheated, bro. There's no way he gave up anything for Jair. Washington football team don't have nothing good enough to give up for Jair unless it's Chase. So.
Oh, God.
Why?
Yeah, Real had to cheat to get that nigga sentence,
bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. There's no way, bro. Y'all let me know what he gave up.
Right, because and a nigga young as hell, too, bro.
That's what I'm saying. He's the best corner in the league. They just gave him away. For a draft pick? Come on, I know that's cap. Trust me, y'all know me. I'm the draft pick champion. Fuck, that's cap. That is cap.
Depending on what draft pick he had. He said he had the first round draft pick. Or the first pick in the draft.
Man, yeah, real cheating.
I'll give him one of the first
traded pick. Ronald Darby, James Washington, and the 22nd overall pick. For Jair.
That trade hasn't been won, so I'm assuming that it was for Jair.
I wouldn't give him up for no fucking pick like that.
That's some whole shit. That's what I know. That is cap. That's what I know. He might have did some shit to some sliders.
Oh, shit. I keep fucking that up.
I don't like when Real the fucking
play. Oh, my God. I ain't even mad at him. It don't even look like that's the right he's supposed to be running. He'll just be going straight and then just fucking turn. What the fuck? Hardy got some massive controls behind that fucking controller. That's a weird ass fucking route. He's already 20 yards down the field and then just cutting. That's
how about this guy? Youngster, not worried about anything, just cutting it loose and having fun.
That nigga run like a streak and then do a bump.
He'll be letting Real make the franchises and then he'll be. Commissioner.
I mean, you make the franchises, but we don't know how you make
that. Bro, if you'd have made this franchise, that thing would never went through. Never. Darby for Jair? Come on, bro. Darby for Jair?
Oh, my God. I got it. He was open and everything. How you can't even leave the
Would y'all give up Darby?
Hell,
I'm not giving up fucking Darby.
I don't know.
Like, come on,
alright, so how the hell Rail do it?
Rail doing some super slow. Get out of here, dude.
Rail
doing
super
ass Leonard Williams. Can't catch a fucking ball. Anybody still watching the damn broadcast? I'm about to cut this one. This shit over.
I've been playing, but I didn't stop paying attention now.
All right, dude. I can't do shit. Oh, my God. This man, Corey. Oh, my God. This is what happens when I play with my regular team. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to cut this one. I might get